Hi everyone, my name is Tamsin. I'm one of the global pro makeup artists at Charlotte Tilbury. Today I'm at home in my bathroom. I'm going to talk you through my magic skin rituals for morning glowing complexion. First up is the Multi Miracle Glow Balm. This is a very versatile product. I'm going to show you how I like to use it. Once I'm out of the shower and I'd like to start my skincare routine, I take a small amount to do a double cleanse to make sure that the skin is super hydrated and feel very nourished before I apply any of the products. It's infused with rosehip oil and camellia oil and Arctic cloudberry, which has this gorgeous scent. It's very calming with frangipane extract. Perfect hydrating cleanser, which is very lightweight, but it's really refreshing on a morning and great to remove your makeup on an evening too. And to remove the cleanser, take a cloth with warm water and just press. Try not to drag the skin too much. If you can, just kind of tap. This really helps to revitalize the skin and makes the skin feel a lot more hydrated. Charlotte has used cold therapy as part of her backstage and personal skin rituals for many years now, and it really does work. Your eyes appear depuffed and brighter with the caffeine complex and Ice Awake. This serum is really great to hydrate under my eyes. I love to use it underneath, especially underneath makeup, like concealer. It helps to just hydrate and nourish, but doesn't cause any creasing like some richer eye products. And then some lip oil. This is a crystal infused hyaluronic acid lip oil, and you can use it as a lip conditioner overnight. Alpine rose is a powerful antioxidant, which helps to create a barrier against the dehydration. It's great as a lip conditioner on the evening time, but throughout the day, I like to keep one in the handbag to hydrate my lips underneath lipstick or on top. Next is the Glow Toner. This is an acid-free toner, which is great to use daily. You can use it morning and night. It's a gentle exfoliant, so you can use it with your fingers on a cotton pad, just kind of press gently. This formula with niacinamide helps to tighten and smooth the appearance of the pores. And in the evening, it's really great as a gentle exfoliant. Next is one of my favorite products. This is Charlotte's Magic Serum Crystal Elixir. It has so many hydrating properties and it gives really immediate effects. I use this on a morning around 4 drops. It has vitamin C and polyglutamic acid, which is 4 times more hydrating than hyaluronic acid. Just press and tap into the skin. I focus right in the center first, and you can see the instant glow that it gives. Next is Charlotte's Magic Cream Light. This is a lightweight moisturizer, which is SPF 20. This moisturizer has an urban defense complex with blue light protection. This formula has a veil-like texture, which makes the skin appear a little bit more matte. Just massage into the skin for a long-lasting glow. And don't forget the neck. And my morning skincare routine isn't complete until I've used the Invisible UV Flawless Poreless Primer. This has SPF 50 and it's infused with hyaluronic acid and pollution defense. I like to start at the high points of the face and blend out. It's a gorgeous gel cream formula that absorbs so easy into the skin. And finish with the top of the nose, a little extra product and into the hairline. Any excess on the hands, I usually just use on my neck and across the decolletage.